Hello viewers, welcome back my channel. Today I am going to show you how to paint cherry blossom on fabric. I will show you step by step cherry flower easily and I will show you wash technique. Watch the video till the end. I have to make a baby dress. Need a frame, a few brushes, color palette. Since I use acrylic color, I will need Newtex, Oxal and Apritone. With that, you know that binder and NK are a must have. Today, I will show you how to work with acrylic color or pigment color. So you need different types of chemicals. If you want, you can use fabric acrylic color. No chemicals are required in the case. It can only be done with water. Since there is a lot of mix in acrylic color, I will show it to you by mixing it. Acrylic color fabric is brighter and more durable than fabric acrylic color. Here I bought NK as much I bought the binder, taking one or two drop oxal. Newtex here. Newtex is used to thicken color. Here I made a mixture of Newtex and white paste. Since I will paint cherry blossom, I will make pink, dark pink, yellow and blue. The cherry blossom have a pink color. I made two grades of pink color and white color. As always, I do a Google search and see the cherry blossom and draw. I stick the cloth to the frame and sip it on the bottom so that the color of the back cloth doesn't stick. Let's get started. I will color the flower petals very slowly and patiently. Thank you. I will use cold colors to indicate the depth in the middle of the flower. This is how I will color each flower. Loves butterfly. I would give it a little butterfly in this dress. When flowers are done, I will wash around it. I will show you the wash technique today. I hope you will stay with me. You will that the technique of spreading with water is called wash technique. So I am spreading some water here. Then I spray with some yellow paint. I will use blue on the top of the flower. Which I am comparing to the sky. You can give it any other colors you want. When work is done, I will dry it them. Then you must see how beautiful it looks. I painted some flowers and some leaves on the button of the baby dress. That's all. Hope you will learn cherry blossom paint on fabric. Please give like, comment and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next video.